I'm going to be your student nurse today. So I'm going to do a head, ears, nose, and throat assessment on you really quick. Can you give me your name and date of birth?
Marissa Garcia, 5797.
Thank you. Okay, first I'm going to start with how it's hating your head. I'm going to check for any bumps, lumps, bruises, anything. Does anything hurt?
No, ma'am.
Okay. I'm going to check your eyes. Can you look forward, please? Ears. That's good. That's great. Can you look up for me? Okay, I'm going to look up or touch this to the tip of your nose. Okay, can you say ah?
Ah.
Okay, great. Now I'm going to check for any swelling. Bruised or painful?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Check your thyroid. Can you swallow for me? Thank you, Marissa.
You're welcome.
Wash my hands.